face with Lark Yarellis.
That one too, Kelly. Listen.
Station doesn't even have a damn gravitation system. We've been up here circling the stupid planet for months, and all we do is patrol walls. We've been on alert for weeks now, and there aren't even any good rumors. Oh, sure. The pay is great, but what good does it do me out here? I can't believe I haven't even been down to... What's the name of that stupid planet again?
Oh, it's Skeyra.
Skeyra? Reddy, you think they got some ready women down there?
Kelly, man.
There's nothing but the best down there.
Sergeant Krieger is an asshole.
Yeah, well, he's an asshole who's been down on the planet.
Brown-nosing Krieger's never going to pay off, Kelly. If you got to go after anybody's ass, I'd make it Captain Rutherford's.
Good morning, Corporal Brett. Isn't it a bit early in the day to be discussing career opportunities?
Good morning, Captain Rutherford.
At ease, and don't worry about it. I was concentrating so hard on the walls, I didn't hear a thing.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Corporal Kelly's going crazy up here. He keeps telling me he needs some horizontal exercise, if you know what I mean.
That's not true, Captain. All I need is some action.
Then I have good news for you. Pack your gear and rendezvous at the hangar. We're moving down to the planet.
Time to kick ass and take names, guys.
Right. You thinking what I'm thinking, Kelly?
Yeah. I got a pretty shitty feeling about this.
Scared?
Speak English, okay? We don't understand any foreign languages.
Yeah. Besides, it's just a feeling.
Like maybe something's really wrong here. It's a heap more trouble than usual for Chromos.
Hey, look. There's Captain Rutherford.
Some Skager have shown up in the factory halls. Reports put the count at no more than a handful, which is good.
Thank you.
position, sir.
Some Skager have shown up in the
Ready. No problem.
listen up. Corporals Caro and Kelly, your squads will follow me to the...
Some Skager have shown up in the... So it was more than a handful of Skager, like I thought. Orders are to get the hell out of the halls, and that's fine with me. We'll move.
Ah, Corporal Brat. As I was saying, first, the bad news. Because the situation on Skehalla is critical and expected to worsen, time allotted for training has been reduced to zero. We're going in cold.
Great. And the good news, Captain?
General Urelis has just appointed Sergeant Krieger as his personal adjutant.
General Urelis.
As commander of the city, the general's selection of Sergeant Krieger is a great honor for our company.
And a great relief.
You never know. Somebody might miss him.
Maybe the Skager.
Personal feelings aside, his loss means you're going to have to do that much more. For starters, Intelligence thinks the power station is in danger of being overrun. There are two routes leading there, neither of which is in our hands. Take your pick, and radio back as soon as you reach the station.
Another fight shaping up, and Skager figure to be everywhere. At least we're out of those stinking halls.
Moving out. Yes. Unit. No problem. Moving out. Ready. Looking for action. In position, sir. That's what's happening, sir? Go place it.
Thank you.